You can start a WooCommerce website in just 15 minutes, and the first step to building your own WooCommerce website is to sign up for a hosting company. This is a company that's going to host your website, and there are a ton of different options for hosting companies out there, but my personal favorite is Hostinger because they're reliable and they're actually one of the most affordable hosting companies out there. And I have the hookup with Hostinger. There is a discount code and link in the description down below. The second step is to set up what type of website you want to build. And I'll show you exactly how to do that so you can have your own WooCommerce business website. The next thing we're going to talk about is what plugins that you should be using for your website. And plugins are add-ons to your website that will add additional functionality, and it's going to make it easier for customers to find your website, to buy from your website, and ultimately it's going to mean more money for you. And we're going to go through every step of setting up your WooCommerce store, including getting your domain name, all the different random settings, and everything that you're going to need to know in order to get up and running and starting your store as soon as possible. And if you're new to the channel, my name is Travis. I'm a seven-figure online seller. I've been selling online for over 10 years, and I'm going to show you the fastest and easiest way for you to set up an online store. And it's only going to take 15 minutes, so let's start the timer. And as I mentioned, the first step is to sign up for a hosting account. And make sure to smash the like button, because as I mentioned to you, I do have the hookup with Hostinger. You can use coupon code Travis to get an extra 10% off your hosting. And Hostinger is already really inexpensive. So for the first step, click the link down below in the description, and you're going to get to this page here, and you're going to click on Claim Deal. From there, choose whichever plan is best for you. And one really cool thing is all Hostinger plans come with essential features like SSL certificates, which is really important if you're looking to make sales and take people's credit cards online. SSL certificate allows your website to be secure and reliable. Hosting plans with Hostinger also come with a free domain name, free email, and at least 100 gigabytes of storage, as well as weekly backups. And this is true even on their lowest plans. So we're gonna choose the plan that is $3.99 a month. Plus with this plan, we're gonna get 3 months for free. And at this point, we can choose how long we want our plan to be for. And the trick, the thing that I recommend if you want to save as much money as possible, is I would opt for a longer plan, because then you're going to lock in that discounted rate for more time. And you can see here that it's $13.99 for 1 month, but if you go for 48 months, it's only $3.99. So I'd recommend going with the 48-month plan. After you've selected that, you're going to scroll down and you're going to fill out your billing information and personal details, as well as your first and last name and your address. But don't forget to use that coupon code Travis right here, and you'll get that extra 10% off. Put in all your payment details, click on submit, and boom, you're done with the first step of starting your WooCommerce website. Now we're on to the second step of setting up your WooCommerce website. And one of the reasons why I do recommend Hostinger with this is when you use Hostinger, it makes setting up a WooCommerce website very easy. All you have to do is click start now, and we're gonna start building this WooCommerce store. And we're gonna start by making a few simple decisions to set up the foundation of our store. The first question here is, who is the website for? And you're gonna click myself or my business, because probably if you're watching this tutorial, you're building a website for yourself or your business. Then we're gonna click on next. The next question it asks is, do you want to create or migrate a website? Since we're starting this website from scratch, we're gonna say we're gonna be creating a new website. However, if you already have an existing WooCommerce website with another hosting platform, you can migrate your website over to Hostinger. For instance, if you were previously using Bluehost or SiteGround to host your WooCommerce website, you can migrate it over to Hostinger and take advantage of the fact that Hostinger is less expensive than those other platforms. So we're gonna go here, we're gonna click create, and then click on next. And right here, we've got to choose the way that we want to build our new website. And something important to note is that WooCommerce is just a plugin for WordPress. So WordPress allows you to build a website, but if you want to sell things and accept credit card payments, you need to add that functionality of WooCommerce to your already existing website. Think of WordPress as a building. You can make it look pretty, people can come in, but if you wanna sell things, you're gonna need to add the plugin of WooCommerce. WooCommerce is basically just a tool that's gonna allow you to accept credit card payments and give you the functionality so that you can put prices on things. And at this point, Hostinger gives you two options for setting up your website. You can do WordPress with AI or Hostinger Website Builder. If you decide to use WordPress with AI, the AI functionality is gonna help you to build your website really quickly, but the AI doesn't do everything for you. You do still have control over the website design, your listing, and the ability to fully customize your new site. And it's really important to realize that when you're building an online store, that's all your customers are going to see. So you want it to feel premium, and you want people to feel like they trust your website so that they're willing to give you their credit card and buy things from you. So next, we're gonna click next right here, and that brings you to the next page, which is all about creating your login details for your WordPress account. Now, we already created login details for Hostinger, which is your hosting platform. We need to create a second set of login details specifically for your WordPress website. And you can think about this as you have your one login details for Hostinger, but then you might have multiple different WordPress websites all with different logins. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna select our language. I'm gonna choose English, and then we're gonna put in our email address as well as create a password. And once you've done that, you're just gonna go ahead and click next. The last step in this section is simple but very important. You need to choose what type of website you want to build. Click this drop-down menu and select online store because that's the kind of website that we're building. And for this example, I'm gonna build my own online store to sell a brand new physical product that I recently created called Carnivore Electrolytes, which is a tub of electrolyte powder that's targeted for people on the carnivore diet. I just launched Carnivore Electrolytes on Amazon, and I'm actually gonna start selling it on my own WooCommerce website. And I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna set up this website in this video. But we don't have a lot of time left. I'm still gonna show you how to build your WooCommerce website in record time. And the next step is actually building out the WooCommerce store. And we're gonna get into customization later, but this is your base to set up the tools you need for a successful WooCommerce online store website. So pay attention to this step. This is where you need to choose how you want to start building your website. And there are plenty of ready-made websites where all you need to do is update the images, the text, header, and update the coloring to match your brand colors. This is the best way to go because if you've got this base template, you're so much closer to launching your product. You just need to spend a little time updating and customizing some of these options, which is really easy to do, and I'll show you how to do that in just a minute. But for now, we'll select pre-built templates and click next here. And right here is your online store template. So to choose one of these, scroll through all these different options and find the one that's right for your business. Keep in mind, it's not going to look exactly like this. It's just sort of the style of your site. But you also want to keep in mind, when you are choosing your template, make sure the site looks amazing on both desktop and on phones, because 70% of online customers make their purchases on phones, but still 30% are buying products from desktops. And there are a lot of great free and paid themes that look amazing on all devices. In fact, there are over 2,800 different themes that are compatible with WooCommerce. So your store has plenty of options, but for Carnivore Electrolytes, we'll select this sleek looking website theme here. So we'll select on this and we're gonna select next. And this right here is arguably the most important part of your entire online store with WooCommerce. This is where you'll select plugins for your website. These plugins are all ready-made tools to turn your site into an actual online store. And our focus in this video is sales. So let's click no. I wanna select plugins manually. Hostinger has some good plugins selected by default, but for this example, we're just gonna select next. You'll then come to this plugin page where you can easily search exactly what you need. But for this example, we are creating an online store. We're gonna be selling product. So let's either type in or just select WooCommerce, which is right here. And this whole tutorial we're doing today is because of how easy the WooCommerce plugin makes running your online store. In fact, the WooCommerce plugin has been downloaded over 211 million times to help people just like you grow their online business. WooCommerce is the best plugin, and it's the only plugin that you're gonna need in order to turn your WordPress website into an online store. And you can do more research and get more plugins where you can customize your website later on. But for now, we're just gonna select WooCommerce and click next. At this point, you've set up the foundations of your online website, and we're gonna go to the next step, which is setting up your store. You're selling a product, so you're gonna need to create a product page. And this is gonna include a title, product description, photos of your product, and some other information. And you do have an option here to generate online store content with AI. You could enter some product information here and let the AI create your product listing for you, and you can adjust what you need to make it perfect for your new product. But for this company, Carnivore Electrolytes, we've already created all the images, the titles, the description, everything. And if you do need help creating images and titles and descriptions for your product, there is a company I highly recommend called FBA Creatives. And you can use coupon code TRAVIS50 to get 50% off your order with that company. There is a link in the description for fbacreatives.com. So for me, we already have the title, photos, and descriptions. So we're going to manually build the product description later on. And right here is one of the most important things that you should know about selling products online. And that is that photos are everything. When someone is buying a product from you over the internet, they can't pick up the product, they can't hold it, they don't really know what it's about. And all they have to go by is the photos, the title, and the description. So you wanna make sure that those photos make it very clear what the product's gonna look like. You wanna show the product in action, you wanna show it from multiple different angles so that the customer can imagine holding that product in their hand. The next thing that we're gonna talk about is getting your domain name. And with Hostinger, you can get a free domain name. And a domain name is the www.whatever.com you want your website to be hosted at. And one of the great things about Hostinger is the ability to choose the best domain extension for your site. This is the .com, .store, .org. Australian websites end with .au, and for the IRS, they use .gov, for example. But for you, there are a lot of good options. Obviously, .com is the king, but sometimes you can't get the .com. So a couple other options, especially if you have an online store, is .store or .online. But before I reveal why these can help your business, you need to understand the differences. .online is a general extension, similar to the ending a website with .com, whereas .store really helps customers instantly know your site is a place to buy something. You can always use .com, but with over 1.1 billion websites out there, you might find your store name has already been taken with the .com. So a unique domain extension is a great option. For instance, if for Carnivore Electrolytes, I couldn't get carnivoreelectrolytes.com, I could do carnivoreelectrolytes.store. Nowadays, a lot of people just Google the name of a store. Most people aren't just putting the website in the URL because most the websites are already taken. So a lot of times people are just going to Google, they're typing in what they're looking for and they find it that way. And .com does help you to rank in the Google algorithm, but .store or .online are both great options. And this also does help to brand your store, and it makes it very obvious that people are looking to buy something if you have .store, that people can purchase something if they use that domain extension. But here, enter the URL for your website. And for this example, we're gonna use carnivoreelectrolytes.com. We could always use .store or another extension like .online to stand out, but I think .com, if it's available, is my go-to option. It's really important for your website domain name to be something that is easy to remember and hard to forget. Make sure it represents your products and brands, and from there, your website will be listed below in the dropdown. So click the website for your business and click next, but here I'll click confirm ownership, then we'll go next and you're almost finished. Just one more question here, and that is, where is your online store target audience? Click below where you'll be selling and next, and then boom, your WooCommerce website is pretty much ready to go. From here, there's gonna be a menu on the left, just click WordPress, and on the right, click admin panel, and you've arrived at the dashboard for your new WooCommerce store. And at this point, you're ready for the final step, which is customizing your online store. To make your online store look professional and high quality, you're gonna want to customize it. To do this, go to appearance on the sidebar, then customize, and you can slowly start changing every aspect of your website. It's very easy, drag and drop. All you have to do is click on different elements that you want to change, and within just a few minutes, you'll be able to fully customize your WooCommerce online store. Obviously, WooCommerce is already added as a plugin, and now you can follow the easy WooCommerce setup wizard to add a description for your product, set up payments, configure your shipping, and boom, in just 15 minutes, your online store is ready to go. Now, we've used WooCommerce already, but spend some time now to research some more of the best plugins for your specific store. Some plugins can really help enhance your store and help customers find and use your website. There are plugins that can help with SEO, which stands for search engine optimization. It'll make it so that your website gets shown higher up in the search results in Google, which means that it's gonna make it easier for you to get customers to come to your website. There's other plugins that could help boost your store security and optimize your store's performance, making it so that your store runs more smoothly. You can even add features like an email pop-up or make it so that when someone buys a product, they're shown another related product, which will increase your sales. But in order for you to make it as easy as possible for you to create your WooCommerce website, again, I really do highly recommend Hostinger. And like I said, I have the hookup with them. There is a link and a coupon down below in the description. Click on that link, sign up with Hostinger, follow this tutorial, and I guarantee it'll be very easy for you to create your own WooCommerce website in record time. And I'll put a link to Hostinger right here. However, as I mentioned, if you do want to learn more about Amazon, I do have a free 8-hour course. I'm giving away this for free on YouTube. You can click right here for that. And thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next video.